Hi everyone, and welcome to our channel Victor Explains. Are you tired of Bixby popping up when you just want to restart your Samsung phone? Or frustrated with the awkward side button setup that makes rebooting more complicated than it should be? In this tutorial, I'll show you step by step how to change the way you power off or restart your phone, and how to completely disable Bixby voice so it never bothers you again. Here's how to change that. First, press and hold the volume down and power buttons at the same time to bring up the power off menu. Next, tap on side key settings. In the side key settings menu, look for the press and hold section. You'll see that Wake Bixby is currently selected. Tap on power off menu to switch it, and that's it. Now, when you press and hold the power button, you'll see the power off and restart menu just as you intended. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.